It's a private snow plow, but to have, oh, she's giving him some cookies or something. To have any kind of snow plow here on the first day of a snow like this is that's a miracle. That was Rebecca doing that good deed. That's good. And this is December 19, 2009. I'm filming this not because of the snow, it's because we're getting plowed the first day. I've never seen this before in the 44 years I've lived here.